Our end goal is to turn the light on. Acceleration of gravity.
The ball transfers its kinetic energy to the books, which fall over.
The board shows rotational motion when it's hit by the books and transfers kinetic energy to the ball. The ball's potential energy is released as it travels down the inclined plane due to the acceleration of gravity.
The ball hits the discs and transfers kinetic energy as they hit each other.
Then the disc falls onto the mousetrap, which releases the potential energy stored inside the spring, which is converted into kinetic energy to make the water bottle fall over.
When the water bottle falls over, the water falls due to the acceleration of gravity and fills up the bucket. As the water fills up the bucket, the lever will tilt over its fulcrum and release the ball stored with potential energy.
As the ball rolls down due to its potential energy, it hits the mousetrap car, which releases the potential energy loaded in the spring to propel the car forward.
The kinetic energy from the mousetrap car transfers through the books as they knock each other over.
The last book falls, which releases the string and causes the pendulum to swing. The mallet swings into the screen, which causes the weight to fall due to the acceleration of gravity that pulls a string that turns the lever.